contrast, the Luberon was made famous by both the Marquis de Sade and novelist Peter Mayle. Looking up, you see beautiful villages perched on mountaintops, and looking down, there are sprawling fields of lavender. Stroll through extravagant castles and Gothic churches, or peek into huts made of nothing but stacked rock. Admire the water wheels of L'Île-sur-la-Sorgue, and hike through the powdery ochre trails of Roussillon. This is a place to slow down and take it all in. The markets are amazing, and there's always time to sit under a shady tree and enjoy a glass of pastis.